Hi everybody, my name is Dejan Dragic and I'm part of Phase One team. Phase One is world-leading provider and developer of medium and large format cameras, and today we are in Unterhaching, close to Munich in Bavaria, in Germany, where we are actually helping our customers and users to use the latest technology that is built for drones, so they utilize the productivity and improve the way how they are currently operating their solar power plants. P3 comes with two possibilities. One possibility is to use it with DJI M300, and it's almost plug-and-play solution. And on the other side, you can use it as a Mavlink-ready solution. So every drone that is using Mavlink protocols can communicate with P3, and it can be integrated with Phase One products. Today we are helping our customers in order to utilize the way how they are operating their power plant. So we are providing them with the latest technology coming from Phase One. We are using actually P3, the latest product from Phase One Gamma. So it includes IXM100 camera, including the Phase One lens. So in this case, we are using 80mm smart focus lens. And of course, on the gimbal, we have the range finder that helps every image to be crystal crisp. Here today we have an example of our client who is operating a photovoltaic power plant, and we are helping him to develop even a new application where he is going to use Phase One camera in something what was previously done manually. Thanks to this technology, manual work in this field will be reduced a lot, and efforts that are needed to get things done up to now will be reduced thanks to Phase One camera. When you can use the Phase One P3, you can use it for different kinds of inspection where you want to see something that you couldn't see up to now, and thanks to Phase One you will be able to do it. In case you are interested in Phase One products and want to know more about Phase One cameras, don't hesitate. Please feel free to reach me directly or any of my colleagues from Phase One, and we will be more than happy to provide you with all the support that we can.